GH Dog TV, your number one TV for all dog lovers.
Top 10 Guard Dogs. Many a times, some people look out for dogs that can guard themselves and their families. However, the best guard dogs are brave, devoted, and know when to fight off when there's an intruder. So today on GH Dog TV, we count down to the top 10 dogs that are best for security. And kindly note that if this is your first time of watching a video on this channel, you kindly subscribe to our channel and then you hit on the notification bell icon to always be updated whenever we drop another amazing dog content. On number 10, the Caucasian Shepherd. These dogs are fierce guardians of their territory. Trust me that these dogs will fiercely protect whoever they believe is their family, including children, other dogs, and even cats. This massive breed is highly territorial and won't back down from a fight even when it's against bears or wolves. Never underestimate their fluffiness, cause they know exactly how to respond when there's a threat. The Caucasian Shepherd is a dog you can consider getting if you have kits and other animals because of how loving they are and also carefulness when they are around their family. Number 9. The Rhodesian Ridgeback. These dogs were originally bred to hunt lions. They have an incredibly strong prey drive and are independent in nature. Can they be a good guard dog? The answer is emphatically yes. The Rhodesian Ridgeback make excellent guard dogs and protectors of their family. Warding off potential intruders is no challenge for this impressively built dog. Number 8. The Tibetan Mastiff. At the first glance at this dog, you will be wondering if you have come into contact with a small lion. Tibetan Mastiffs are territorial and are natural guard dogs. The Tibetan Mastiff is one of the largest breeds of dogs and also the most expensive. These big dogs are very brave and just like all flock guardian dog breeds, they are intelligent and stubborn. Hence, obedience training is recommended for them. Number 7. The Cane Corso. On number 7 is the Cane Corso. These are big dogs with dignified appearances, and if you're looking for an effective guard dog, the Cane Corso is undoubtedly one of the breeds to consider. The Cane Corso is well muscled and less bulky than most other Mastiff breeds. The Cane Corso are often extremely cautious around unfamiliar people, and guarding is a natural activity for these dogs. 6. The Rottweiler. If there's one breed that can be considered as a perfect fit for a guard dog, I would say the Rottweiler. These dogs have a very confident and intimidating look. In the 1900s, they were used as military dogs because of their great ability as a watchdog watching over a terrier. Rotties are very affectionate, loyal, and faithful to those they grew up with. Number 5. The German Shepherd. The German Shepherd is a large muscular dog of high intelligence. This dog is also courageous, keen, alert, fearless, and have a high level of learning ability. They are incredibly versatile and excel at almost anything they are trained to do. The German Shepherd has strong protective instincts, hence making them good guard dogs. Number 4. The Belgian Malinois. The Belgian Malinois are considered as one of the most intelligent dog breeds with high work ethics. This dog is also very smart and obedient with strong protective and territorial instincts. The Belgian Malinois makes an excellent protection dog, and even the US Secret Service used this dog to guard the grounds of the White House. Number 3. The Boer Bull. The Boer Bull, also known as the South African Mastiff, is a very large dog with an intimidating look as well. And yes, they make an excellent guard dog. The Boer Bull is devoted to protecting the people and places he loves. Before a Boer Bull puppy becomes a dominant adult, there is the need for training and socialization to be done at an early stage. Number 2. Bull Mastiff. The Bull Mastiff is a gentle giant and an expert hunter. These dogs were bred not to bite, but instead was bred to use their weight to overpower a person or animal. pinning them down until help arrives. The bite of a bull mastiff is, however, considered dangerous as it may lead to serious consequences. They are gentle and affectionate, but fiercely loyal and protective. And on number one is the Doberman. This dog breed is a great guard dog for you. They are incredibly fast and are able to catch up with an intruder within a short period of time. The Doberman knows when danger is near and are very sensitive. Experts say that the female Doberman is great for protecting one person, whereas the male Doberman is also excellent at protecting a large property or family. And so, this is what we have for you on our top 10 guard dogs list. If you are a subscriber, thank you. If you aren't, just subscribe to our channel and hit on the bell icon to always be updated whenever we drop a new video. This channel is basically about amazing dog content. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment as well.